transmitting brand new Jump Steady.
Now I lay me down to sleep, I pray the Lord my soul to keep. Time slips back upon my bed as the undead walk inside my head. Don't you hear the ghostly calls transcending from beyond the walls? They have shown in this life I've known there's another world beyond our own. Twisted, broken shadow land, connected by paths of emerald sand. Have you seen the things I've seen? Been visited by phantom beings, haunted by those in hooded cloaks, or been in a seance to invoke. Many who see don't believe because they choose naivety.
Don't you know that ghosts exist? Do you believe in the exorcist? Don't you know that demons live? Do you live a life of sin? Don't you know they'll come for you depending on the path you choose? Don't you hear the ghostly calls, or do you hide behind your walls?
Back into my past, the nightmare upon my mind is cast. Remembering a time so long ago when death took me into its fold. As a young child awakening, facing a pillow suffocating. All my senses were there to me, but I couldn't move and I couldn't breathe. As I died, I realized there was a reason I was paralyzed. Inside that room, I was not alone. There was a presence, neither flesh nor bone. Even though I could not see, I felt its evil beyond imagining. More afraid of it than death, I broke its hold upon my flesh.
Can't you hear the child's screams? Can you see the rhythmic dream? Can't you feel your death's embrace? Can you follow the path of grace? Can't you see the world I see? Can you see the reality? Do you remember a time like this, or is it like the way you're subconsciousness?
I heard ghostly calls stripping the sanity from my walls. A female voice would come to me and say my name repeatedly. Death's temptation from the grave, each spoken word my life did fade. Slowly forget as the years go by, plagued by nightmares, I wonder why. Dreams of a car flipping end to end, screams of a woman who's deafening. When I wake, I'm remembering the explosions of pain and dismembering. Then one day a vision forms inside my mind, the dream was born. I drove a car that's now destroyed, a woman's inside like a broken toy. Blood grows cold as I realize her face is too bloody to recognize. Looking through my horrified eyes, somehow I love this woman who died. Turning to me upon death's embrace, she calls my name out to space. It's the voice of my childhood ghost, I reach for her, but the vision is lost.
Won't you step up through the gate? Will you face up to your fate?